Welcome to the Great Exodus Series. God's plan for your rescue. Let my people go. The Great Exodus, out of the world and out of Babylon. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today we will talk about Babylon. But before we start, I would like to ask you, if you are guided by the Holy Spirit, please help us to continue with our videos on YouTube and on Patreon, and help us with any kind of support that you can offer. Do an act of loving kindness and help us with donations that we can use to bring forth and establish more societies of the Rose and the Nations, that we can lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless. Anything that you will provide will help us. And if you're guided, then all the information you will find in the description box below. Thank you for your assistance and your support and your love that you're sending towards us. Okay, let's return to our Great Exodus series. Today we talk about Babylon. What is Babylon? In Revelation, in the book of Revelation, we see Mystery Babylon. That Mystery Babylon has taken all the true believers and all the people in the world captive. And Babylon at the end will be destroyed in 1 hour and 1 day. Will be destroyed. So, what is Babylon? Many people have speculated about Babylon. Babylon is Rome, Babylon is New York, Babylon is whatever. But when you read the text, then it must be something spiritual, something that has some faith, some religion inside or something. So most likely Babylon will cover the false religion that we have now in this world. And not only one particular one, but many of them that will lead all the people of Yahweh astray. So we have not only come out of the world, out of our career thinking, our egoism, and our self-righteousness. We also have to give up our beliefs that was infiltrated into us for a long, long period. Many people are still guided by what they have heard from false teachers through Babylon. And now they're believing a false grace, or they're believing a false gospel. They're believing in prosperity, or they're believing in poverty, that everybody has to be poor. All these are false gospels. And we also have the false grace movement, where you can do anything you want because you are saved forever. Everything is wrong and false. So we have to come out of Babylon. And we have to find the true path to Mount Zion, towards the Father, in spirit and truth, and not only in truth, and not only in Bible verses, and in doctrines, and in dogmas, but also in the Spirit that is given from the Holy Spirit, that will guide us to the path, and will guide us to Mount Zion. So Babylon has taken us captive. The world has taken us captive. And now we are in bondage and slavery for a long time. And the worst thing about is, nobody has forced us. We have willingly agreed to that. We have always said, yes, we accept all our worldly things because we think that one day we will be rich. It never happened, but now we are in bondage. No matter if we turn to the right or if we turn to the left, we are always in a cage. But the Lord has a key for you. Now you can open the door. Come out of the world, come out of Babylon, and walk the new path towards His dwelling place, towards Mount Zion, where His throne of glory is. And at this place we will gather as a multitude clothed in white. And the door is open right now in your cage. You only have to step out. Join us, walk with us. Walk towards Mount Zion. Become a true son and daughter of the living God. Do not come with your false gospels. Do not come for discussions. All this we will not entertain. We are opening the door for you, but you must call on the Holy Spirit. You must call on the Father to guide you. We can show you the door, but on the path you have to walk with the Father, with Jesus, with the Holy Spirit, and the angel will take you by the hand. But it's your work, it's not mine work. I cannot force you and I won't force you. I will just show you the door. But it's your part to walk through it, and your part to come out of Babylon and come out of the world. But of course, I'm here to help you. If you have questions, send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. I will be always there for you. This is Babylon. Babylon, the false spirit, the false church, the false religion, anything that will keep you bound either by fears or by riches or by anything that is not true and not according to what is written, especially not written in the book of Revelation, and especially that is contra to the walk of Jesus Christ on earth. Always, it is not so difficult to discern. Just look at the Bible. Look, what has Jesus done? Does it fit together? If it's not fitting together, then it's definitely false. So if you say, oh, Jesus has said, yeah, you always saved me, and then they sit down. No, Jesus was never sitting down. He was going for us every day, and he was doing daily sacrifice, daily work for the Father, to show the love of the Father to the people every day. So hypergrace is not true. Prosperity gospel is not true. Poverty gospel is not true. But we are indoctrinated for so long that we hardly see the truth anymore. So please come out of Babylon and walk with us on the narrow path, in the middle, not to the right, not to the left, but the middle path towards Mount Zion. I thank you that you are here for me for this part of the Great Exodus series and our talk about Babylon. Tomorrow we will continue with the next topic. I thank you and I bless you in the name of the Father. And may God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. Thank you for all. I'll see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.